Okay, children, today's our concept is multiplication of rational numbers. Here two rational numbers have been given, 2 by 3 and 4 by 5. These are also fractions. So in earlier class, you learned how to multiply two fractions. So 2 by 3 multiplied by 4 by 5. We can multiply the both numerators, that is 2 and 4, upon the multiplication of both denominators, that is 3 and 5. So here there is no chance of cancellation. So we multiply 2 4s are 8 by 3 5s are 15. So this is the product of the two rational numbers given. Similarly, minus 2 by 3 into 4 by 5. Minus 2 by 3 is not a fraction because it is negative. Multiplied by 4 by 5. How can we multiply these two rational numbers? So how we multiplied the two fractions? Similarly, we can do the multiplication. First, we have to multiply the two numerators, that is minus 2 and 4. That will be the numerator part upon the product of two denominators, that is 3 into 5. So here you need to multiply the symbol also, minus into plus. The sign of 4 is positive plus, so minus into plus, you get minus 2 4s are 8 upon 3 5s are 15. So this is the product of these two rational numbers. So we can generalize in this way: if a by b and c by d are two rational numbers, then their product is given by a by b, the first rational number, multiplied by c by d. So this can be written as a multiplied by c upon b multiplied by d. So that we can say product of numerators upon product of denominators. Example 11, here you see it is asked to multiply 4 by 5 by minus 10 by 3. So the product of 4 by 5 and minus 10 by 3 can be written as 4 by 5 multiplied by minus 10 by 3. So here, as it is mentioned above, you have to write the product of two numerators, that is 4 multiplied by minus 10 upon 5 multiplied by 3. Now here you observe that 5 and 10, they are divisible by 5. 5 is the common factor of 10 and 5. So both numbers, if you divide by 5, so 5 is divided by 5 one time, 5 1s are 5 and 5 2s are 10. So you get 4 multiplied by, here 10 symbol already minus is there, minus we have got 2 upon 1 into 3. So ultimately you get the final answer, plus into minus minus 4 2s are 8 upon 1 3s are 3. So this is the product of the 4 by 5 and minus 10 by 3. Okay, here example 12. It is asked to find the product of minus 6 by 11 and minus 7 by 9. So let us see here two rational numbers. Those are minus 6 by 11 multiplied by minus 7 by 9. So we can write it as minus 6 multiplied by minus 7 upon 11 multiplied by 9. You observe carefully which two numbers have common factor here, numerator and denominator. 6 and 9, they have common factor 3. The highest common factor of 6 and 9 is 3. So two numbers you divide by 3. So then you get 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9. And if you observe 7 and 11, they don't have common factor. So we leave them as it is. Then we get minus 2 multiplied by minus 7 upon 11 multiplied by 3. So you get minus into minus, that is positive plus, 2 7s are 14 upon 11 3s are 33. So this is the product of minus 6 by 11 and minus 7 by 9. So note, the product of two rational numbers is again a rational number you will get.